Jesus Christ is Lord.
He has come to be Jesus Christ among us. John Balthazar Brungard has come past. He will tomorrow take on the flesh of a bishop. He will tomorrow pitch his tent among us. He will tomorrow find the cloud descending upon him. Welcome, Bishop-elect Brungard, to the Diocese of Oxford, to our diocese, to you all. May our prayer and your prayer run together here in the fall, to reveal and to conceal the living God who made us and who redeemed us all. To reveal and to conceal the living man who will teach us, who will sanctify us, who will guide us in all the days.
Bishop Jakels, on behalf of the priests of the Diocese of Wichita, Father Mainzer and I request your blessings upon this Episcopal ring, a gift from the priests of the Diocese of Wichita to our brother and friend, Bishop-elect John Bringard.
It's my privilege to represent my good brother and mentor, close friend, Bishop Gerber. And we present this to you, Bishop John, as the mitre. And so, John, from your devoted chancery staff, Almighty Eternal God, bless this mitre as John wears it. May he enter into eternal life with Christ, the High Priest.
Your Excellency, Bishop Sharma, in behalf of the priests of the Diocese of that city, we present this crosier and we ask you to bless it for our Bishop-elect John. This is a gift from all the priests of the diocese. And Bishop John, may the Lord, the Good Shepherd, give you wisdom to guide us and lead us to a good pasture.
Your mindful leadership in the person of the living Christ to grow compassion and grace, to grow faith and values. Bienvenido.
We are on the eve of the feast of the presentation. This little baby Jesus is presented to his heavenly Father in the temple. A feast of light, but a beautiful representation of light we had tonight. But at times we're in darkness. At times we can't see. At times we are in the darkness of depression, maybe the darkness of grief, maybe the darkness of sin. A veces estamos en las tinieblas de depresión, de la muerte, de dolor, del pecado. What brings us up from this darkness? How can we see again? Sometimes that gift of light comes from our sacramental life. We receive the light of Christ in baptism, in communion, in Holy Mass, in the sacrament of anointing of the sick. That brings us light. But where does this light come? Fundamentally, where does this light come? Not just a natural light, but a light that really brings us out of the darkness, lifts us up. This light of Christ, that is the deeper meaning we're looking for. That lights up our darkness. Let us trust in the light of Christ to take away that darkness, to give us that peace that we crave. Let us find that light and Jesus Christ.